Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to remove characters from a string in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we should be able to pull off the last three characters of a string to see what kind of file extension the name of the file is. Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that. So I'm going to click in cell B2, and I want the rightmost three characters of this string right here in order to get the file extension type. So I'm going to type equals the word right with a left parenthesis. And the first argument I'm being asked for is the text string where I want to pull off a certain number of letters from the right. And that's right here in A2. So I'm going to click there and then type a comma. And my next argument is the number of characters that I want to take. Well, most file extensions have three characters. There are some exceptions, but a lot of them have three or four characters. So in this case, I'm going to type a three, close my parentheses, and hit enter. And I can now see that my extension is a PDF. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. I can also get the left number of characters. So if I type here in B1 and I type the word equals left with a left parenthesis, the first argument I'm being asked for is where is my text string? So if I click in A1 and then type a comma, I will then be asked for the number of characters. So if I say three this time and close my parentheses and hit enter, I can see that I'm now getting the left three characters of a text string. Now there is a lot you can do with this, including factoring in the length of the entire string. And also, like our previous example, finding the period in here so that I can get the full extension. And that is a little bit more in depth, but we do go into that in a little more depth out on our blog. And I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions, and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.